You ready? Okay. What's up, everybody? It's Shelby here. And, excited, guys. Bringing you guys another sick vlogs and my favorite riding place so far. Also, one of the closest places to us from the Denver area. Just opened today. Well, opened yesterday around noon. They put the info out, but definitely the first full day of it being open is right here. So me and Braylon are out. I'm on my Cowie, as you can see. He's on his brand new two-stroke. And we are enjoying the day. And we're gonna continue to enjoy it, hopefully. So let's ride and let's get after it. Oh yeah, dude, this is awesome. No one's coming, we are good. I don't think there's many people out today. We saw a couple cars up front, a couple guys drove by, so hopefully it's just not too busy. Woo! We're gonna check on the homie. He was got a new brand new Electron car installed in. So we were definitely doing some slight tuning in the parking lot. I was more so just being in second gear because not too familiar with two strikes too much, but conditions are fine today, boy. Oh shit. A little souvenir. A little guy down. A little three stack. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, dude, all that training is paying off, baby. Gotta remember to not get too crazy, though. Ooh, someone had to crash. Whoo! Tree fell over. Whoa, almost had a real big spin out. Yo, boy! Oh, I thought that was a campsite. Yo, I didn't see the fence. I don't know how I missed it. You want to go to the next parking lot, or is this okay?
How far is the next one?
It's not far. Right. It's about 5 minutes.
Okay.
Woo. I gotta keep my momentum up more in those fast reacting scenarios and just go with it, pick a line and look up. Biggest issue by far is looking up. I need to look up. Look up and stand up, foot on the pegs. I need to stand my ass up. Yours has got way more cushion. Dude, that echo through the woods is something else. That thing like echoes over like miles, I feel like. All right, I'm ready, brother. Woo! But yeah, I would like to ask you guys, I'm still very new, any tips you guys see with me riding my bike? I want to take care of it, I want the engine to last, or I want my riding to get better too. So riding tips, taking care of the bike tips, let me know, man. I'm very curious. So I'm happy for the viewers' expertise. We have made it to Flat Rocks Trailhead. For those wondering where we are, I'll show you actually. We right now are right here. And yeah, we started right here. So we've already went a good ways. I think next we're gonna go to the Spruce Wood, which is up this trail. So keep watching, bitches. I'll let you guys know. Sounds like that quad is coming back. Yeah. But yeah, we're gonna go right through those fence posts up there, and then the rock park is legit. No ways down, dude. Oh, okay. That clutch control is no bitch. Oh! Oh shit. What the fuck, Braille? Oh shit. Dude, that was steep as fuck, man. That's steep as hell. That was like a 2 foot, 3 foot drop if y'all can't tell. Woo! Woo! All right, let's try this.